Okay, let's see here. Today you did 3 jumping jacks, 1 sit-up, and half a push-up. Well, that's better than yesterday. What are you drinking?
Energy drink. Gotta replace my electrolytes.
It's root beer! Man, you gotta be serious about your nutrition. You gotta think of your body as a machine. Nutrition is the fuel. What's a typical day of food for you?
Well, I start with a sensible breakfast.
What?
A bunch of powdered sugar on a hot dog.
That's not sensible, that is insensible. What about lunch?
Usually turkey sandwich on wheat.
Okay, that's pretty good.
I just deep fry that sucker and dump a bunch of powdered sugar on top.
I'm scared to ask what you eat for dinner.
I like a big dinner. Helps me sleep. I'll take a casserole dish or something big and deep. Pour about 2 inches of powdered sugar in there. A rack of baby back ribs. A layer of marshmallows. More powdered sugar till it's about yay high. Throw that dude in the microwave for about 45 minutes. Sprinkle with powdered sugar and serve.
That's what you eat for dinner.
Well, I supplement throughout the day with these protein bars.
That's a tube of cookie dough.
Look at him go. Look at that commitment. That's why he's the buffoon.